From inside Tropicana Field in Tampa Bay, MLB The Show brings you the American League Division Series. It's the New York Yankees taking on the Tampa Bay Rays.
And now,
first pitch coming your way next.
American League East champion, Tampa Bay Rays.
All right, ready to get underway. And here is Anthony Rizzo. And a foul ball. The 2-2. Swing and a miss, and he struck him out. One gone here. And now big number 99, Aaron Judge. And a weak ground ball to the left side. Throw over to Choi. Quick start here this evening. Two out, top of the first. Joey Gallo steps to the plate. He is very much your typical power hitter. I'd say he falls into the three true outcomes category.
But we've seen more and more of that lately. The ability to drive the ball to slug is getting heavily favored over any discipline or strikeout concerns.
Swing and a miss. 2-2 now. On the ground, right side. Franco on to first, and that is that. We go to the bottom of the first, stepping in the long ball threat, Brandon Lau. And the righty deals. Left field, way back there. That one back. And that is gone. Brandon Lau goes the other way with it. His second home run of the series, and the Rays take the lead. It's 1-0. Now batting Wander Franco. Rips that one to right. Takes it in for the out. Now it's Austin Meadows.
Part of the order coming through now, and with one home run already in this inning, they're definitely looking to do some more damage.
And there's ball four.
Well, he tried to nibble right there and just missed his spot. Hitter didn't offer at it. Now he has somebody to worry about over at first.
Now it's Randy Arozarena. Next one off the plate inside. And the count's even at 2. Got him looking. 2 out. Man at first, and now the first baseman, G-Man Choi. Left-hand hitter waits, and now 2-1.
Well, with this many pitches thrown here in this first inning, I mean, you're giving the other team a really good look. He's going to have to find a way to get some weak contact, maybe a swing and miss, get into that dugout and hit the reset button.
They take the force out, third out, and that ends the frame. Back now in Tampa Bay, and now it's Giancarlo Stanton. Giancarlo Stanton, certainly a physical presence, and Chris, one of the more imposing guys at the plate in the entire sport.
He's a force, and I think it's scary for pitchers thinking about making a mistake to him, because you know you're not going to get that baseball back. He hits the ball so hard, you don't even have to watch him swing. You can just close your eyes and listen and know exactly who it is that hit the ball.
Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. And now the lefty, the 3-2 is off the outside edge, and that is ball four.
Very close off the outside corner. Could have easily been called a strike in that location.
Now it's Josh Donaldson's turn to hit. And that one fouled off. Swing and a miss. And he's down on strikes. And one out now. Here is the young phenom, Gleyber Torres. And a count one and two. The pitch. Got him swinging. Back-to-back strikeouts. And up next for New York, Aaron Hicks. A switch hitter batting right. Rolled over to third, and it stays fair. Digging it out of the corner. Throw in holds the lead runner at second. Two on now with two away. First and second, two down. Isaiah Kiner-Falefa up to the plate. Up the middle, Franco handles the chance. They get the force. That's the third out. Back here at Tropicana Field, Yandy Diaz now. In the air out towards right center. He can't get the base hit.
Recognized the break on that pitch early, and that allowed him to keep his front shoulder in. You know, it's easy to bail on those front door breaking balls, but a great job right there of letting it travel, then unloading a nice bat.
Runner on the go. Fouls one off. Two and two. And now the count filled up three and two. And down on strikes. And now one away. So next to the plate for Tampa Bay, Mike Zunino. Big time power. Strike two.
One ball, two strikes again.
And down on strikes he goes. And there's two away. Here's Kiermaier now.
The center fielder, Kevin Kiermaier.
Swing and a base hit. Throw stops the lead runner at second. Two on and two out.
Well, they call that an advantage count for a reason. You're so much more likely to get something you can handle. That's about as textbook as it gets. Got his stride and load out of the way early. He stayed inside that ball and squared it up out front. Man, that was like he was in the cage hitting off a tee.
And now two and two. Got him. And that will end the inning. Out of the third inning at the plate, Kyle Higashioka. Kicks and fires. So now one and two.
He needs a quick 1-2-3 this time around. Last inning, threw a lot of pitches.
And a swing and a miss. And one away in the top of the third. Back to the top of the Yankee order. And stepping in for the Yankees, Anthony Rizzo. 0 for 1, he struck out swinging last time. The big lefty turns, kicks, deals. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Lifted in the air, right center field. Kiermaier on the move to the alley. He makes the catch, and there's two down. Aaron Judge at the plate. He's a guy who does it all. With the lack of contact in today's game, this guy hits for contact, so he delivers average, but there's on-base and slugging, too. Falling behind, two and one.
Early in the count, you have to be real careful because of that power, but then if this hitter gets a strike or two on him, he's still very comfortable. And because he has the ability to get the barrel to the baseball, he's a threat deep into the count as well.
Yeah. The 3-1 in for a strike, full count. The wide to kick the pitch. Hard ground ball, base knock. Now back. Two outs, runner at first. And next for New York, Joey Gallo. Grounded out to short in his first trip. Two down. Cut on and miss. Struck him out. Out number three. As we go to the last of the third. Here's Wander Franco. And the right-hander deals. Stays alive. Righty to the plate. Out to short. Connor Falefa picks it up to first, but it pulls him off the bag. Now it's Austin Meadows. Worked a walk in his first trip to the plate. And the pitch. Out there to center. Makes the grab on the run. And there's one away. So now it's the four-hole hitter, Randy Arozarena. Righty delivers. Swing and a miss as he was out front that time. And fouled off. Tyon with the move to first, and he's back in there. Swing and a miss, struck him out. Now two out. Man at first, G-Man Choi, next to hit for the Rays. Here's a 1-1. And that skips in the dirt. Hey. 2-1 pitch is in there, and the count is even. Oh, now this is blasted way back there on its way. Gone. G-Man Choi bops one out of here. And they add a couple more. It's 3-0.
Knew what pitch he wanted to hit. Spit on some other pitches in this at bat. Was very patient, and it paid off.
So two down now, and here is Yandy Diaz. And he's already singled in this game. Right through there, got him. And that is that. Welcome back as we go to the top of the fourth. In now is the Yankees DH, Giancarlo Stanton. 2-1 now. And that's outside.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
Margot throws to second. He is safe.
With the way defenders track down balls these days, I mean, both from the infield and in the outfield, there really aren't a lot of base hits on balls hit like that. But there's always a little room back behind the first and second baseman to drop a long dart in there, and he found a way.
Here's Josh Donaldson. Kicks and deals. And a foul ball, he stays alive. And it's second. Into center. And he makes the catch. And there's one down. Pretty good job on the mound in this one, Siggy. It feels like we've seen a lot of off-balance swings.
Yep, just one free pass, and obviously he's not a big strikeout guy, but he gets soft contact and he gets outs.
Ground ball, left side, and foul ball. Looking at Torres, have to say, he's one of the most impressive young players I've seen in recent years.
Well, no question about it. His future is very bright. The city, the organization, both are excited about him. He has a lot to look forward to.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air, lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
Here's a 2-2. Line drive, and it goes just foul. Runner leads away at second. Swing and a miss, and that is that. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Here's Manuel Margot. One one down. On the ground, right side. And he takes it himself for the out.
Good late bite on that slider. Got the hitter out in front, rolled over on it. Exactly what he was supposed to do.
Here's Mike Zunino. The 1-1. And another ball.
2-1.
One down, base is empty. And now it's even up. Here comes a pitch. And a rope into center field, base hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Well, that'll make you feel good as a hitter right there. Just a cookie down the middle. I mean, those are the ones you dream about. The ones in the cage, you're just hoping you get in the ball game. Right down the middle, not a whole lot of velocity, right on top of it.
Here's Kevin Kiermaier. He swings and fouls one off. Two-two now.
Kind of teased the zone with that slider, but these hitters have showed patience not going outside the strike zone.
The punch out there, and two away now. Lau at the plate, one for two with a solo home run back in the first inning. Up the middle. And that one finds its way through. They stop the lead runner at second. Now two on with two outs.
Pitch was on the outside, didn't go the other way with it, but still a nice job of using the big part of the field to find a hole. No way he hits it that well if he hooks around the baseball there.
And a swing and a miss, and that is the inning. We go to the top of the fifth. Now it's the shortstop, Isaiah Kiner-Falefa. Ball and a strike. This one popped up. Foul ground, first base side. One away. Here's the Yankees catcher now, Kyle Higashioka.
The catcher, Kyle Higashioka.
And he deals. To the right side. Off balance throw in time. And the first two set down in the top of the fifth. Back to the top of the lineup. And up next for New York, Anthony Rizzo. Next offering is in for a strike.
Looking sharp, just a strike away from five shutout innings.
Next pitch misses. Now 2-2. Two down, nobody on. Bounce to the left side. And that is the third out of the inning. And And welcome back. We head to the bottom of the fifth. Austin Meadows now. Out towards left center. Gallo under it. Makes the grab, one away. Randy or Rosarena next to hit for the Rays. Here's a 1-1. And a foul ball. One and two now. That's out to center field. Hicks coming in on it. Snags it on the run. And there's two away. And now the hitter, G-Man Choi. Stays alive. In the air, right field. Judge is there. Pulls it down and he makes the catch. And that is that. All right, we go to the top half of inning number six. And stepping in for the Yankees, Aaron Judge. The pitch. And now two and two for Judge. He's really developed into more than just a power hitter. He covers the plate well, shows impressive. Now this ball is well hit. This one's got a chance. That one hops against the fence. Safe at second with a leadoff double.
All over that one right there. I really like the approach of that swing. That was a good changeup on the corner, but he recognized it early, did get jumpy, and just smacked it to the opposite field.
Here's Joey Gallo. So a foul ball makes it one and two. And here it comes. Just off the outside edge. And the count is even, two and two. The pitch. Got him swinging on the curveball. Picks up strikeout number seven. Giancarlo Stanton at the plate. Runner at second here, one gone. Stanton, a guy capable of hitting it a long way.
Oh, you can tell how comfortable he is. Look at that front foot on the line as he is close to the plate. But he can be very quick to a pitch that is down and in.
Kicks and fires. Swings through that, and it's a strikeout. And there's two away. Josh Donaldson stepping in now for the Yankees. He's a guy that's changed his stance over time. It's been a little more open, straight up, and now more closed.
One thing hitters will do, it's not so much about the stance, but it's what it does to the brain in terms of resetting and how they approach the pitcher.
Two outs and one in scoring position. Next pitch is outside. Fouled off again, and it remains three and two. Chop to third. Diaz picks it up, whips it across, and they take care of Donaldson for the out. And that'll do it. On the mound now, Clay Holmes. And this guy can bring it velocity-wise.
Well, at this point of the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and you need a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
now in Tampa Bay. Bottom of the sixth. Leading off, Yandy Diaz. And a pitch. That one fouled off, 2-2. The wind in the pitch. And a foul ball, he stays alive. The pitch. Stays alive.
Well, he hasn't gotten the result yet, but it's got to feel pretty confident. Three foul balls in a row. He's right on this guy.
That one the other way. Torres over to first. Leadoff man retired in the sixth. Manuel Margot up to the plate. The wind to the pitch. This one chopped on the ground, but foul. And a pitch. That one just misses. And a pitch. Fouled off again, and it remains 3-2. Right-hander kicks, deals. Popped up. Torres has this one sized up, and it's caught for the out. Mike Zunino next to hit for the Rays. He's built his reputation as one of the top framers in the sport. The pitch. Fouls one off, 2-2. He's got it, and that'll end the inning. Back here at the ballpark, new inning getting started. Gleyber Torres up to hit. The wind to kick the pitch. The Yankees looking to rally. The pitch. Gleyber swings, drives one. And it's off the wall. The throw in, not going to get him. He's in there. Now a new pitcher for the Rays, Matt Whistler. Trying to protect this lead. Now pitching for the Rays. Here's Aaron Hicks. Next one is off the play, and that's ball two.
If you're going to get something going, this is the time to do it. You get the leadoff man on. Everybody's got to look over the shoulder and say, I'm just going to keep the line moving. Don't try to do too much.
Runner at second, nobody out. Ripped to first, caught. Isaiah Kiner-Falefa stepping in now for the Yankees. At the belt and fires. And a pop-up, right side, foul territory. Two-way down.
Well, that was a pitch you got to crush. Unbelievable that he missed it right there. And I'm telling you, he is going to be frustrated with himself until his next at bat.
Righty delivers. Fouled off. He was late. Runner at second. Two down. And that one moves his feet. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. We're back in a new pitcher here to start the bottom of the seventh. Lucas Litke. And he'll do his best to keep this close. Bottom bottom of the inning. And now it's going to be Kevin Kiermaier. The 1-2. Swing and a bouncer. The throw to first. And one away in the bottom of the seventh.
Deceptive slider right there. Stayed in the tunnel a long time. Got that hitter out front. Rolled over it. Put it on the ground.
Swing and a miss. And the count is 2-2. And now the lefty got him looking. Down on strikes, and he knew it. Wander Franco digs in now.
Love how vocal the umpire is today. No doubt in the hitter's mind, catcher's mind, and even the pitcher's mind as to the conviction in the call.
Next one misses, and it's a full count.
He should get a pretty good pitch to hit here with three-hole hitter coming up if he's walked.
Hard on the ground to first, and he can't come up with it. But in time, nice job to stay with it to end the inning. JT Chagua on the pitch out of the pen here, and he'll work on holding this lead.
JT Chagua.
Back here at Tropicana Field, ready to begin the eighth, Anthony Rizzo steps to the plate. And the righty deals. On the ground to the left, Diaz collects it. Fires to first on the run. They get him, but it was pretty close.
Well, a well-thrown slider like that one can be tough to get in the air. Good downward break on that one.
Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And now two gone. Two outs. Base is empty. And now it's Joey Gallo for the fourth time tonight. On the ground, right side. Oh, great stop. Gathers and throws. And that's a nice play to end the inning. Back now, new pitcher on the mound as we roll into the bottom of the eighth, Wandy Peralta. It's his job to keep his team in the game. Welcome back. Bottom of the eighth. To the plate now for the Rays is the DH, Austin Meadows. And a pitch. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. Now one away. So here's the cleanup hitter, Randy Arozarena. The lefty ready. And a 1-1. Rips one to right. And base hit. So a man aboard now with one away.
Anytime you rip a line drive the other way, you feel really good about what you did at the plate. You trusted your hands, you let the ball travel, and you took the barrel straight to it. That's great work right there.
And now they've got some speed on first, so we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
And here is G-Man Choi. Kicks and deals. Back to the mound. Throw on to Rizzo. Play is made, two out. Now up for Tampa Bay, Yandy Diaz.
Yandy.
Here's a 1-1. And that's a base hit. And they hold the runner at third base as they decide not to risk the send with two away. So they're at the corners now. And stepping in for the Rays, Manuel Margot. The next offering misses. And a count 2-1. Here comes a pitch. That's down and in. Corners are occupied with two down. Popped in the air, left field, and a base hit knocks in a run. So Margot is aboard.
Couple of hits in a row for him here. That's a ball that a lot of times you'll see the shortstop or left fielder be able to get to if it hangs up in the air long enough. But right there, it just died and found a way to drop in on the green stuff, a base hit.
The next pitch misses, 2-1. That one drifts inside.
He's getting a little frustrated out there on the mound, getting hit around a little bit. Let's see if he can settle himself down.
Swing and a line drive, base hit out of the center field. The run comes in from second. It's 5-0.
That's three singles in a row. Good extension on that swing. Took the pitch on the outside part of the plate and drove it up the middle. He let it travel just enough.
Joely Rodriguez gets the ball now. Big deficit here, but he's still got a job to do. So next to the plate for Tampa Bay, Kevin Kiermaier, 1-for-3. Two outs. And a count 1-2. Left-hand batter waits. Squibbed out in front of the plate. On to first. Inning over, and it could have been worse. Back now in Tampa Bay. All set for the start of the inning. And the batter now, Giancarlo Stanton. And he deals. Foul ball there. And the right-hander deals. Off the mark there. 2-2. Right-handed reliever. Foul back our way, and that's out of play. To two now. Ripped on a line. Racing makes the catch. One up, one down.
Man, that's one of those at bats where you have to remind yourself it's about the process. He did everything right there. Nothing to show for it. But in your mind, you have to convince yourself that it was a very good at bat.
The 1-1. Swing and a ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit. And the Rays, they go to the bullpen. Ryan Thompson, and he's got a nice lead to work with.
Now pitching for the Rays, number 81, Ryan Thompson.
He's two outs away. Gleyber Torres stepping in now for the Yankees.
Just trying to protect, keep the at-bat alive.
Next offering is foul back. Two, two now. This one high in the air to left center. Kiermaier makes the play, and there's two down. Man at first. Now here's Aaron Hicks.
The center fielder, Aaron Hicks.
The pitch. And a foul ball. He stays alive. Next offering misses. And that's ball two. In the air, left side, A Rosarena under it. And that is the ball game.
These guys have been truly dominant in the series. Up now 3-0. Pretty demoralizing on the other side. You want to get this thing over as quickly as possible. So stay focused, come back for the next game, and close out this series.
Here's another look at the numbers from this shutout victory.
Well, it takes a team effort to produce a shutout. I mean, sometimes you just got to tip your cap.
5-0 the final in this one. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi saying so long.
The final line score for our ball game tonight: for the victorious Rays, 5 runs, 10 hits, no errors. They left 7 hits.